always excelled at poisons. Especially venoms that affect the mind. Glubtuck. When his powers manifested, his own ogre mound was the first to burn. Deep within his soul, the one thing he feared most of all was himself. Most rogues prefer to cloak themselves in the shadows, but not Helix. You never know what skitters in the darkness. Can you imagine the life of a machine? A simple spark can mean the difference between life and death. Ripsnarl wasn't always a bloodthirsty savage. Once, he even had a family. He was called James Harrington. A tragedy in three parts.
Share my father's fate.
Your team will not give you the pleasure.